Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Beautiful pattern over the next few days means after cool nights, spring-like temperatures beginning right through tomorrow afternoon into Friday, even the start of the weekend. We did make a run to 70 plus in a couple of spots today, and that warming trend does linger into the start of the weekend. Also, mainly dry with Hurricane Matthew staying well south of New England and no impact. Our one chance of showers is actually along a cold front late Saturday, Saturday night, the same boundary with westerly winds behind it that will help drive the hurricane well off to our south. So fair skies tonight, a little bit of valley fog, back into full sunshine during the daylight hours of Thursday, and slightly warmer as well. We'll be a little bit cooler with an onshore breeze at the coast. Inland, lower to mid 70s, then slightly milder as we go into the day on Friday. As a matter of fact, full sunshine will boost our readings into the mid to upper 70s. Now an update on Hurricane Matthew. Here it is. Top winds between about 120 and 125 battering the Bahamas right now. Moving off to the northwest at about 10 to 12 miles per hour. That means it makes landfall possibly somewhere along the mid coast of the east coast of Florida along about late Friday morning or around midday. That's the most likely track. But as you can clearly see, most of the computer models keep that cone of uncertainty fairly narrow. So it's a pretty good bet that it will have a major impact along a good part of Florida. Then westerly winds begin to turn it more to the east northeast by later Saturday into Saturday night and on Sunday. And with the strong westerly flow over the northern tier, it will not allow the storm to move in. As a matter of fact, it may wobble to the east and even southeast by early next week. So with no impact for New Hampshire, more dry weather and a beautiful looking Thursday, upper 60s coast, 70 to 75 inland. Notice beyond that, even a little bit warmer for your Friday. Still quite warm on Saturday with a blend of sun and clouds. Could be a late day or evening shower. Rapid clearing early on Sunday, bright, breezy, and seasonably cooler. We're back into the 50s north, lower to mid 60s south. Breezy, chilly on Columbus Day, and then slightly warmer Tuesday and Wednesday.